6:39, and this morning we're continuing our promise to keep you all updated on the progress of our puppy with a purpose, Camden, as she's making in her training with America's Vet Dogs.
She's been with her full-time trainer for 2 weeks now, and she's learning lots of new things. This week, she was working out with weights.
Hold.
As you see there, Camden's trainer, Kim, is working on that hold command with Camden, having her hold a dumbbell in her mouth while sitting and then having her stand. It's the early stages of training for Camden to eventually learn how to retrieve dropped items like a TV remote or a phone, even a credit card. Dina even told us that she never taught this trick to Camden. I should call it skill. She's already doing amazing.
Hey, if you have kibble, she'll learn. Trainer Kim also tells us that she and Camden had a successful outing in a local park this week where they worked on having Camden comfortable walking on Kim's right side. If you ever saw her, you might not really have noticed, but Dina taught Camden to walk mostly on the left side while raising her. Service dogs need to learn to walk on either side.
America's Vet Dog says Camden is a smart girl. Of course, we all knew that already. She's doing very well with her training. Of course, you can see some of these training pictures and videos on Camden's Instagram page at WVIL TV Puppy. We'll have another training update next week. So great to see how well she's doing.
We're not surprised at all. Yes.